really get back to the radio room. I was making such progress. 2 days ago, was it? But the thought of walking up 3 flights of stairs just to sit listening to white noise interspersed with the occasional encoded bleep, or even rarer moment of garbled space speak. Children brought me some leaves to chew on. This one I called Clem. His eyes got big, and now he's been bringing me treats every few hours. I nibble with a bitter plant and rub his shaggy head, all just to remind myself that I'm behind the line. Alive.